This video contains material that may offend or upset some people, so discretion is advised. It's a hunting video.
Kia ora and good day. In the last two episodes of shooting goats in New Zealand, I got some negative remarks and comments from some viewers, which there is a term for them. They are called armchair hunters. And it seems to us that they are blind to the fact that we are not shooting, it's the client who is shooting. So this time I took two rifles. This is a 22-284 Wildcat made by us, and 25-06 with a 28-inch barrel for the long shots. Both barrels are molly coated, and of course the bullets are molly coated, and the range are somewhere around 200 500 meters. We're gonna take one shot each with 22-284, and the 25-06 is as a backup. And with me is Sully, the guide and a marksman, and of course Murray, a good mate and top marksman. And of course we got the dogs with us, not so much for hunting but to watch our back from these titans of the bush that are killers too. And bear in mind, the most expensive and the best equipment and rifles are as good as the man who is behind it.
Stick him then.
Oh, good one. Two of them in there. No?
Two in one shot,
mate. Yeah, that's it.
Any time.
dropped.
Can you see that? No, the black one and on the far right. Or you can go the beige black with me. 410.
Yeah, 410.2. Oh, I think you hit him.
Oh, fuck. You can see the...
Yeah.
Oh. Choice.
Yeah, the top part of this slip is like a ledge, and the goats, they love to be there. They jump into the ledge and they cannot get to the top and back into the bush again. And there's no water up there, and once one comes down, they keep coming and coming and coming, and they stay there and they starve. Though we have put fences there a couple of times, but as soon as the rain comes, they get washed down, and that's it. It's useless. And the best way to get them is from opposite ridge, straight facing the ledge, and it's about 412 meters.
No, not now, anytime. Oh, you hit him back of it.
Just perfect.
Okay, anytime.
He's on the far right at the top. He's having a good one. No mercy in nature. He's finished.
You see that ginger on the left by itself? Yes, go for them. We got him. The black one. Yeah. And the beige color, that'll be good to get. Well done.
I hope you enjoy this hunt.
Hope to see you in Zealand sometime.
Kakitano! That is the whiskey. All right.